Good evening. I'm Pat Dennigan, CEO of Focus Ireland. And on behalf of our founder, Sister Stan, myself, and all the team at Focus Ireland, we want to thank you and would like to welcome you to Shine a Light Night 2020, proudly supported by Bord Gáis Energy. It is my great pleasure as CEO of Focus Ireland to be addressing you tonight and welcome you to Shine a Light Night 2020. It's the first time we've held this event virtually, where people are sleeping out in their own gardens and private spaces, and I want to thank you for joining us. As a result of COVID-19 and the current national public health restrictions, we've had to change Shine a Light this year, and we've asked people to sleep out virtually in their own gardens and private spaces. We've had to cancel our schedule of organised sleepouts, and we've launched this virtual sleepout option to make sure the event was safe and as accessible to as many people as possible. We have been overwhelmed by the support of Ireland's business leaders, companies and the general public in the call to action for Shine a Light Night 2020. We are delighted so many people around the country are participating in the night tonight by sleeping virtually in their homes and gardens. This year, we're sleeping out virtually and safely where we can. But we're also coming together to raise vital funds to address the homeless issue in Ireland. Thank you for making this powerful statement in the fight against homelessness. Shine a Light Night is our most important fundraising initiative of the year, and it is vital that we achieve our fundraising target of €1.3 million to continue to support homeless people throughout the country in communities nationally. There are over 8,700 people homeless in this country. That means over 2,650 children, their parents and vulnerable individuals facing this heightened uncertainty in the middle of a global pandemic. By supporting Focus Ireland's Shine a Light Night 2020, you are helping to shine a light on the biggest homeless problem in our history. And you are part of the solution in helping to fund Focus Ireland's vital services. Thank you from us all at Focus Ireland.